you the Marion local Ridgemont matchup from the bathtub. See both teams warming up there and Ridgemont getting it going. Mason Stuck for the score. Nathan Bruns finding Nick Tangeman inside for the Flyers and getting the and one as well. Now Stuck, unstuck, hits the three-pointer. How about Sam Hielsman on the other side, back down low. This one, a back and forth affair. Landon Newland now with the drive and the score. Final in this one, Marion Local, between Marion Local and Ridgemont. Showed there very briefly as Marion Local coming away with the 71-30 victory there over Ridgemont. There you see it. So Marion Local moving on in that Division 4 bracket. Well,